No, feminist. No, read it, read it, read it.
We it's, can it's do better it. Than Dragons feminist, in Minecraft. I see. Oh, no.
Yeah, it's better.
What did you do to Big better. Lion? Oh, oh my God. What happened to Big Lion?
I came to the server and there was meant to be graffiti there, but I don't know. Yeah, it wasn't
my
there.
God, he was struck down. Fuck.
In the prime of his life.
Oh my God, like Big Lion is there. Gone. What the fuck? Yet Pyrocynical remains. This is fucked.
Dude, right, my response. All right,
it's Ryan Reynolds instead. Oh, he's so small though.
She is consistently described how her tism will continue that. Into the future. No matter what she's given, you know, plastic femoid.
You don't get it. I made like this whole like freaking billboard, like freaking frame for it. I had like 15 minutes of my video dedicated to Big Lion, and now it's just this tiny picture of Ryan Reynolds.
Yeah, I don't know why they got rid of the lion. Because Ryan Reynolds. They said that Connor was the one on like getting rid of inappropriate stuff for people streaming.
Big Lion. Big Lion
I don't think a big lion is inappropriate.
Exactly. Dude.
He said Big Lion.
Big Lion's absolute gone, lion. But shit farting fucking Godzilla is still here?
Dude,
are you kidding me?
This is bullshit.
This is
fucking
Neil
communist.
The first time we put it up.
This is actually, this is unacceptable. I need Big Lion back. What the
fuck? You gotta bring back Big Lion.
Fucking grew.
Oh my God.
Yeah. I'm about have, to you, come. Have you accepted the Church of Gru into your heart?
There's, yes. there's a lot
join
of
the,
to
join
see.
Join the Gru Dominion.
I like
I accidentally started a Gru religion.
I like how Gru is right in front of Hunter's house.
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask right, if you
Ryan.
Could
shine
if
like you were meant to.
Throw me up some logs, because I need more logs.
Oh yeah, Eric, did you see that I added vines to your shit?
Yeah, you did exactly what I wanted. Thank you.
So
not
glad.
Gonna lie, I thought for a second you were gonna say, yeah, you did exactly what I didn't want.
No, God, I wanted it's... to do it and I just couldn't get around to it.
Dude, there's just something, okay, check this out, all right? There is something like visually perfect about Ryan Reynolds here. Because you've got the ocean behind him,
yes.
pure sky, nothing on either side of him. This is just...
It's his spot.
And it was even better when it was Big Lion. It was just a
dude,
massive,
to,
massive
need,
picture of Big Lion.
We need to do a fucking revolution and be like, bring back Big Lion.
Bring back
Big
Lion. Big
Lion.
I'll put it right there.
You should be able, you should be able to see
of
one of them.
It's like Big Lion with that thing that says, big, bring back Big Lion.
Where did you put the picture that you wanted in general?
Yeah. Yo, chat. I actually kind of cooked. Fuck.
Now, are you talking to an actual chat, or are you just saying chat like me?
It's for in post. It's for like the six people that'll watch the video.
Because I was talking earlier, and I got asked,
oh,
are you talking to a stream chat or something? Because I kept saying, hey, chat. I'm not even recording. I just say, hey, chat.
I did that unironically for like 2 weeks, and then I got bullied out of it. So I stopped.
You think about it. And it's
dude,
like...
why is there fish coming after me?
Chat, I'm pogging. I can put Ryan Reynolds on my ceiling.
Women want me. Fish fear me. Vice versa. Fish want to kill me.
Dude, no, I was swimming up a waterfall and fish started just descending onto me. Like, what is this? Why is there fish?
Ben, where'd you go?
Well, I'm in my house.
Bend
well,
over. Sorry.
Come,
oh my
come
God.
See my ceiling.
Alright, let me see it.
Fuck, I heard the name Ben.
It's Ryan Reynolds.
Dude, and look over here. It's got that where? Sweet picture of Wolverine over there.
Oh, goddamn. That's hot.
I found one of Deadpool.
Have you seen all the Easter
it,
eggs inside of the bar?
No, I haven't seen that completed or almost or close enough.
Sir Nogglob came by and put that up.
32.
Mm.
Which is his best attempt at putting an anime girl in a jar.
Oh wait, let me take a closer. Oh goodness gracious. Oh.
Yeah. There's Space Pickle up in the fucking corner.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Hold on. Are you talking about
in the tavern? In the tavern. An image of you that's like up in the corner. And
yeah. So the propaganda is on the other side saying add dragons, but the only thing showing through is the circle around him.
Oh, when I first saw like the very first poster that said like add dragons, rah. Hunter's been telling me in the DMs, you know, like, what the fuck is that? What? What the fuck is this? What? Dragon propaganda, please. Dragons, please. Rah. I thought there was like some kind of real world editing going on. Like, there's no way that's in Minecraft. What the fuck is that?
This is the lounge area upstairs. Ooh. I wanted to add more stuff, but fancy, this is kind of comfy, isn't it?
This is a comfortable chair. Where'd you get this? Like IKEA?
I'm IKEA in this world. I am IKEA here.
Is this the scum
I made the IKEA. Yeah.
Nice, dude.
I started working with the IKEA.
And then come out here. Obviously, I've got some dirt scaffolding here for working.
Nice.
But this is kind of the view that you're meant to have.
That is a beautiful view.
Of fucking Karoo. <over there.
laughs> Yes. Oh man. Perfect.
Oh my.
I like how you turn the haunted tower into like an archer tower. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, I was like, I thought about it. Oh, and then there's the downstairs. Ooh. If you'd like to have a look.
I want to see my back.
Since everything is taken up by space, and I never really think about internals, this will probably be where a lot of the space for everything is. And once that beer mod gets added, this place is gonna be hopping. Oh, and the other thing, so you heard Sir Nobelob's idea for having a podcasting thing.
No.
So I'd had two ideas, right? The first idea for that,
right? No.
Is a physical studio, right? That is like, so we have all this like semi-medieval aesthetic, and then out somewhere there's just like a modern production studio.
Yeah.
Right. Like which would be pretty funny. But the other idea I'd had is for this production stage, right?
Mm-hmm.
So imagine this. All right. We come over the wall over here, right? Flick a switch.
You what?
These five logs pop up out of the ground to make a desk. And then a block switcher switches out like three chairs right here.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And then we just start podcasting.
That's a great idea. I like that.
It goes from a performance stage to a podcasting stage like that.
Yes, and then we can have a Minecraft podcast episode.
There we go. There we go.
There's the Steakover but in Minecraft.
There you go. That's what neighborinos do. Hey. I'm being a neighborino. What are you doing over here?
I was not only being a neighbor, but a fantastic mayor as well.
That's
and your dad,
point.
Too.
My dad? When did you become my dad?
How did you
not guys? During working hours.
Daddy Snorple.
I like the sound of that.
I'm gonna complete this house.
Yeah, get over and here and check this out. Check this out.
Oh god, the dropped frames are insane. Chat, do you see this? Oh, the after images.
Oh, have you seen this yet, Eric?
Yes, I've seen that. Yeah, yeah, I have.
It's good to know.
Yeah.
Oh, do you want to put yours up?
Yeah. Let me just put something a little more to my tastes.
Ah, there it is. There it is.
Isn't he just so attractive?
Pixelated. He's so pixelated.
Don't you think he kind of looks button? A little bit like Green Lantern?
Did he just crash? Oh no, I thought you... You did not. Wait, I don't get why people actually hate on that movie. It was decent.
I've never seen it.
You not seen Green Lantern?
It looked like shit, Ryan though. I saw some scenes Lantern and the CGI movie? Looked like dog shit.
I mean...
But, talking about the know. Green Lantern movie?
Yeah.
Nothing beats Transformers yeah, it, CGI though.
Don't. Save yourself the trouble, don't.
Oh, is it Ned Flanders?
Oh, no. I
thought you were trying to get a motorcycle.
Okay.
I don't know.
It used to be Big Lion, but some heartless bastard took him away from me.
Oh, my God.
Some heartless bastard.
Oh, my God.
So I had to make do with the Wolverine.
Love it at the same time.
I mean, you can't not love a body like that.
I will not comment. I will not comment. There is a skeleton! No! 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 I refuse! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me!
Oh, you wow. died to the bush!
Wow.
I think a lot impressive. Of people died to the bush, but...
It's always no, that no, bush. No one has died to the bush, to my knowledge.
Big bush.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god.
Ben.
Yeah, I see. I
look at,
see
look at
all
of that skill on display.
Hold on, I'll take care of the skeleton for you.
Can you please grab my stuff? I had iron on me and it took me 2 days to get that.
2 days to get.
Did you freaking die?
I died to it.
How did you die?
Eric. Oh my god.
No.
Eric, you're embarrassing me.
You avenge nothing.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Oh dear god, no.
Oh,
no.
No,
my stuff. Okay, I think I just have to keep going
god,
straight
the skeleton
forward.
Can't be stopped.
I just need to go through the giant dark oak forest.
Okay,
and,
he took himself out.
Okay, you have to make me a thumbnail of Godzilla farting
no.
onto
no.
a planet.
Godzilla shitting,
yeah,
please.
He needs Lemon! To he needs to be farting on the Hugh Jackman's
Lemon.
Cake.
Lemon.
Farting onto a Hugh Jackman cake.
Yeah.
I hate you.
It's the greatest showman. It's a birthday cake.
That's what I want for my birthday, bro. Bang! Bang! Bang!
I don't know what?
Oh, the hit Eminem song, Fact?
What is this, balsamic
what?
Chicken?
No, I told you it's potatoes. You know, I got a hypothetical, alright?
Yeah, what is, hit me.
How long would you last in the woods alone?
I got 6 weeks, bro.
Okay, so are you saying like how long would I survive or like how long
yeah.
until I come?
until for you to survive. The come question is already answered. I know it's like 5 seconds.
Oh yeah, I wouldn't last 5 seconds in this forest. But
yeah.
Let's see.
So
the
after
question
coming,
is, do I have a man or a bear?
That question comes after.
Now, am I a man or am I a bear?
You're
I'm
a man,
bear, bro. I'm right. solid.
So
bears already live in the woods, so it's not really that
where
much of a contest,
right?
Live?
So I am a man, fresh balls, freshly emptied, dumped into
yep.
the forest.
I'm gonna have to cut this out.
Yep.
Ah!
Are you going for a PG setting?
Yeah.
It's, my, it's ain't the SMP to do it.
Balls deep into the woods.
It balls deep into the woods. Okay.
Yep.
How deep are we? Balls deep.
Oh yeah.
I can't.
I
literally
placed like
a crafting table
78
my
hours.
Another crafting. Oh my god.
78 hours.
At least 78, bro.
Okay.
I get
many
bored and kill myself.
Okay. So okay.
Definitely.
How many
boredom
people
sits in? You're just done.
Okay, the next question. How many people does it take for that number to get up to the rest of your life? Like a natural human lifespan.
Why is there just moss all around?
What do you mean? Like how many
like,
people?
Like, okay, what? Yeah, I'm like, do you mean, like, too. For me, my answer is about, like, about 20. About 20 other people.
20 people?
Would probably make it so that we all have a diverse enough skill set to make it until I'm, like, 60 or something.
Honestly, I just need a lady to keep me company and to you know, fuck when I get bored.
Yeah. I was waiting for it. Oh my god!
You know, so that I at least have something to live for.
I'm sorry. It's the bubble butt. I get it. I have that effect on men.
What do you mean?
I didn't know you were...
What do you mean, oh, you just hit him with an axe 4 times. What do you mean, oh?
I'm so sorry. Oh, no. Oh, that's your bucket. I'm so sorry. I'm out. Oh my god. If I have to freaking...
Well, there goes my levels.
So fucking crit hit him with an axe twice and then goes, oh, I killed him?
Oh.
I'm so sorry.
I killed him? What?
I'm so sorry.
How did that happen?
It's a stone axe. I didn't realize you were that low.
No, a stone axe.
I will get you again. Try me. Come here, Jordan.
Nuh-uh.
How efficient are you in the morning?
I sleep until 10.
Okay, you have exactly a 20-minute drive to work, and you just woke up, and now you only have like 5 minutes to do something in the house before you leave, right? I'm telling you right now, I'm hopping in the shower, which some people are like, oh, a shower will take too long. Yes, it will, but what if I shower, brush my teeth, and shit all at the same time?
Dude,
yes. Waffle stomping down the drain.
Exactly, I've been saying that for years and no one listens to me. Yes.
Hey, Eric.
Just don't so many people shit before they shower. And I'm just saying, like, do it as you shower.
Then waffle stomp it into the grate.
Yeah.
Right.
Exactly.
I'm 5'11", but I have the confidence of being 6'2".
So I'm basically 6'2".
I'm 5'5".
Aw.
Did you just awe me? Bro. You did not just disrespect me like that. Oh, hell no.
Well, with such like that.
Get
it was involuntary.
Get the chainsaw, bro. I am not tiny. I am average.
Small.
I'm fun size.
That's what someone who's minuscule would say.
Yeah, that's the kind of cope that short people love to... spit around.
Tiny Deadpool.
I'm very confused on what's going on.
It's we found
Tiny Deadpool.
Dude, trying to read AI is like trying to read like an inscription that was written in like ancient Egypt, but you're like a Mongolian child who doesn't know English.
I've been trying to find the words for what that felt like, and you got it first try. Holy shit.
Like, trying to understand AI is like, okay, what are you trying to achieve here? I can kind of see the vision, but what is this?
Oh. Hugh Jackman turned into Rainbow Dash smoking a bong.
Pickle, you're normal. What's the problem is, we're in a group with a bunch of pansies over here.
What?
Hey.
Dude, the human body was not meant to consume bang.
Dude,
yes,
it is
it
not.
Was.
You give that to a pilgrim child and they explode.
It just turned into a black hole.
You give a Riley Reed fleshlight to a pilgrim child and they explode. Alright?
Dude, the new Riley Reed fleshlight.
You give that to a pilgrim child, they will start shaking.
Do you want one? I have a spare one that's still in the box.
Oh shit, base. Yes. Dude, is it in mint condition?
Lightly used.
Lightly used.
No, slightly abused.
Slightly abused.
Like Scoob, your red rocket's out.
I'm ready, Raggy.
Run away, real quick, Raggy.
Find Scoob just this once.
No, my poor boy.
Oh, no, he's getting what he wants.